Let us pray. God our Father, we come to you this morning. We say thank you for the opportunity that you have given us to meet as your children, to worship you, to praise your holy name, and say thank you for what you've done to us. We thank you, Lord, for the board of directors. We thank you, Lord, for our head teacher, the staff, the teaching and non-teaching. We thank you, King of Glory, for these your children who have brought here to study. King of Glory, as we gather here this morning, we call upon you to be with us, most especially as we prepare to hear from what you have brought to us. King of Glory, silence every other voice. Let yours and yours alone be heard by each one of us. And at the end of it all, we shall say thank you because you have spoken to us. Lord, we thank you and we praise you. Through Jesus Christ we pray.
Amen.
Together. Shabbat Amen. Shabbat. Father, we are going to pray for you. 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 Blessed assurance, as we prepare for God's word ministry.
Jesus is mine. Oh, what a gospel already come. It is the presence of God. One of his spirit watching his love. Oh, this is my story. This is my song.
What? Our reading is taken from the book of 1 Peter, chapter 5, verse 5-9. In the same way, you younger people must submit yourselves to your elders, and all of you must put on the apron of humility to serve one another. For the scripture says, God resists the proud, but shows favor to the humble. Humble yourselves then, under God's mighty hand, so that he will lift you up in his own good time. Leave all your worries with him, because he cares for you. Be alert, be on watch. Your enemy, the devil, roams around a roaring lion, looking for someone to devour. Be firm in your faith and resist him, because you know that other believers in all the world are going through the same kind of suffering. You have received the word of God.
For the gospel. Let's hear the word from the gospel according to Matthew chapter 5, verse 43. The gospel according to Matthew chapter 5, verse 43 is found on page 8 beside the New Testament. Let's read. Love your enemies. Verse 43. You have heard that it was said, love your friends, hate your enemies. But now I tell you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you, so that you may become the children of your Father in heaven. For he makes his sun to shine on bad and good people alike, and give rain to those who do good and to those who do evil. Why should God reward you if you love only the people who love you? Even the tax collectors do that. And if you speak only to your friends, have you done anything out of ordinary? Even the pagans do that. You must be perfect, just as your Father in heaven received the word of God.
Here standing, we are going to affirm our faith using the words of the Nicene Creed. Father, quite a kind of it is a way to pray and send to the Yaniki. Ajabara Jimania, Raja Kudendrahamwe, Prajang Niches or Hangome, Pendahamwe, Niches or Hangome, Adi Doshuru's born, Mahanjui, and we make you never claim the name Tarikreva, and I'm coming to Miss Christo. I will tell you. I was able to get a little bit of a
I will lift up Jesus higher every day. Shaba, Noxima Hanga, Abgadi Yakumena Colera.
kandi amazina ni nye Reverend Jesse Ajuna abwe babazarango muri sabwo muri soga All Saints Ntara kandi ni jana team erimu mchara wanje Mary Asime Mary Duwenyi kabwe kanisa ya All Saints Wishimu Obet Kenge Elimu Wishimu Uwulizi Moses Kato Kandi Nawe Uwulizi wa Gansam Kandi Nawe Alimheza Mtezwi Kandi Mnyuani Wito Kandi Mnyuani Wisho Eredi Baha Tuwasima Ruhanga Habuku Tuachira Kandi Wawasa Kuitiza Program Eji Eka Ichidira Really, Tumusima, Kandi, Director and Head Teacher, we invite, thank you so much for the opportunity that you have given us, for allowing us to come to this school, majorly, to pray with you and share with you God's word. May the good Lord bless you for that. I'm going to take us through the sharing of today. And our sharing will be taken from the book that was read to us, the word that was read to us. 1 Peter chapter 5. And our sharing will be majorly taken in the three verses, which is verse 6, 7, and 8. I'm going to read that word, those verses in English. Then I will ask someone to read them in Lunyankuru Luchiga for us. Verse 6. Humble yourselves therefore under God's mighty hand, that he may lift up, that he may lift you up in due time. Cast all your anxiety on him, because he cares for you. Be self-controlled and alert. Your enemy, the devil, prowls around like a roaring lion, looking for someone to devour. Resist him, standing firm in faith, because you know that your brothers throughout the world undergo the same kind of suffering. This is the word of the Lord. Kanshave hajawabu tushomera umuru nyankwe ruchika, lero tulishayari ngoniga tulibaganeho. Petri yokubanza ishura eyaka tano, mshorongo kwa mkaga, kwisa kwa mwenda. Aba, kuyaza nama nenda kwa buze bibuzo. Ebitu wa shoma, mwavili la? Mwama na mazeku ngeza kwa buza mwile eleze mkono ndeba babi kwa ati. Pikwe? Aha.
Na wabuge nchyo, mwetri za asyo mkono kwa rahanga, kwa mani, unakurika abatunguri. Mwede chirire, ukushorongo kwa nyukona, Ambo kwa na wata mkuma. Mwerinde mkumeni mrewa. Stano msikuwanyu na ashova kentare. Eriksina na asherra uwararie. Mwanyu semuha mre umkuchiza kwanyu. Manyangu abishemwe abanyomu nsiona. Na abo wakikosas kuganyu. Chiri chikapa chamu. Kama
simu. Ati nienda umbigande kigantu shomekwa. Na azakunga yaba antubabidi. Okurugamu jaba abato. Tunge yo ngaha, na hantunge yo. Yo mtu kambia shuma ayya. Mtipe? Anta ni chirenka? Yerezo mkono tu kambia, iba shuma wa ayya mchi. Aha. Iwe? Uwe marifezo, matere mta rizoma na abahika. Badu kwati. Aha, anyone from here at this side? What have you learned from what you have been read to us? Aha, you? Wayegamu. Umuterenga zamani. Ha? Aha. This side.
I should humble myself under the hand of the mighty
hand. That she should humble herself under the mighty hand of who? Of God. Okwechi za semukono gwa umuterenga ro. Ebigambo ebi twayenda ngo tubibagane mu kiro cy'izuba. Twine staff twina beji kandi nitubwo kwija hambaha konga bigambe biva 6 niko bishongwa mukagwa jangu hamba yo aserevuze munahabwe cyo mwetureze ase mukono gwa ruhango gwa mani ubona kurayike abatungure kuna ndio ni ndebe gambe bimpaha nala okwetureza neshitiri kwete nga twena kabana ba ruhanga haleluya gambira mujezo ojo mwana wa ruhanga kujya bana boha ba ruhanga kuza ku mwana wa ruhanga oruhanga rifunda oruhanga ruteka meshitinisa oruhanga rikwesiga nitaka kwetureza okwetureza nakabonero akari kwereka ngo mwana woha wa ruhanga waya tureza omisho ga ruhanga okamuhereza umwanya okamuhereza obwiro okamuhereza umutima gwawe naona iyo tukoleje amani aha mukama wahereza umucyaba w'amani okamuhereza amani otine cyose cyo kuturera nitaga kwetureza kaje wiza kwega wego mu kelasi nitaga kwetureza urekere cyo bari kugambira kandi ubiteko umutima aho tara chen obabuze bichiye tara kwa chileza ya kwa hiko maka gitu abazini ima tukambia tukabikora haleluya
amen
so kwa ya chileza tukabikora tukajua mtima kukure bala tunga andani abala kuchira ho ruhanga na atuwezo mbilisigari ya na amwejesa kanda hata ra chen amuhuza ya msho morolera atuzo kukora ebi ya mgambira azo uge karajo mchulezi kecho kulevira ho omutulezi nomulebera kahe omutulezi nomulebera ombiko gwaje egera barakora yaba aliwenka na yaba ina bana bagenzibe yaba byomuka na yaba byomukira simanyisa ashemeye kuba ine jesho edeshe nundi kandi omutulezi rutina ruhanga ashemerere kwerinde kibi akwa twara kustan omuzikuita lyo na ashoba aliyo na rondo warajye owarage aza stani okshoba na shobamwe alena kwa kikoze sebibi mwoshanga ya teka mwumutima oko kugwana mwoshanga ya teka mwumutima oko kuiba mwoshanga ya teka mwumutima oko kushambana mwoshanga ya teka mwumutima oko kukata lukubisiyo asa mwono shanga na mwari muka kawawali kanya shanga ina kala tuwara kubutimu kabandi awali baza aseti za bandi awali vejo kukia bandi tanga za bandi tiba limu abari mumwereze mikono mara hangana aba mujena imwe muhungule atikole mwaza eh aza baye mera mukama gahere zo mugisha okwiba ne chimi nahulira kubije batu bura batu gamira mu ne chimi mazima ke muruka najunwa na chakutu ya mujuno magara koha kandi kandi kuna ajuni kwa yampindura ati yanyu mushuma yampindura mu muhereza utembabazi mstere nda zamane tonda ene nzoga ni wakia hampaha kinechuru hangari ona kuteka techera kinechuru hangari nda kukolera o magara gawu echa wacho ino kukora no kulecho kubanzangu wa mwichi lisa kando mkumwichi zoku o mwere kwa mtima kwa yonjire kumwesika olivate nawe o yeni inde chibi o kunde chirunja hapa kino mzikustani aratu kwa nisabulikire mwichire gizi then we need to avoid him by fighting and by accepting our Lord Christ, Jesus Christ to be our personal Lord and Savior. Kwamu itizaka umujuno magaragi ito, akatuli ndakatuwe mbembera, mazima naza kutero hobo jo, huko unjira kutunga magaga tarawaho. Hallelujah. Diyo ni imara. Hinevi ntubina. Ewe nyo hamweni wakili kwe tenga. Kuleba ngu kwa ikabu singles. Awenda kwa ba singles mweze mkona tulebe? Kama bahezo mdi. Echo kubanza, eshkwi ne kumanya. Nituetaka kumanya chikuli. We need to know who we are as children of God. Hallelujah. Do you know who you are? Nituetaka kumanya chikuli. First of all, you need to know that we are students, we are learners, we are people. Hallelujah. And above all, we are created in God's image. Do you know that one?
Yes.
Tuanjiko mshwani choha? Chima nyisa wherever you see yourself, you know that you are created in God's image. Wale wongana mjenzi wawe, kwa hanjiko mchachoha, abana, how are you?
muhanzi gumushani choha echa ruhanga gamba bivuze ngo muhanzi gumushani cha ruhanga echa ruhanga hallelujah so muhanzi gumushani choha so we need to know that one that we are created in God's image so we need to know that one as God's children the second thing that we need to know what we want leta kama hicho kujira chi ishiri kwenda na kama hicho kwenda weza orama hicho kwenda irezo mkono hata kani shamba buza uje mwanga ambe takuya abu mkono do you know what you want
yes
how what do you want she wants to be a doctor mutere kwa zamani na kwa doctor You? Anita, a father, a sister, a teacher, a soldier, a policeman, a boy in the farm, seven, a nurse. Hey! Okay! A midwife. Abanda kwa midwife, ninga ba doctor ba show ngereza mkono tulebe? Mukama ba umudisha. Anda tulimutereka mukama. Misho mutereka mukama tulebe? Hey! Abanda kwa ba insina ngereza mkono yani tulebe? Mutereka mukama. Abanda kwa ba aroya? Abanda kwa ba msefani? Abanda kuba barefandi inaenda kulikora John abanda kwa ba father abanda kwa ba sister abanda kwa ba pastor abanda kwa ba imamu ngena kuina na vitu wapi so mete romu ngali zamani hey there it's good to know what you want hallelujah Nichi mwenye kumajia kujirachi, echori kuenda. Echi mwenye ni mkamba, aza uwanga na achiba kulira. Yondi yoni inshoma, nishika kana iko mo P5. Kakanti denga kuba, umubulis. Hakuba, kuna ajini kwa chenda abulisa. Ababulis wona wakaba robo bulisa. Nunga hore wawa waye membera bazomu kanisa. Bazomu kanisa, baburenjiri na huranakunda Yesu. Na jambi na nyukulinda mako mbulizi kaba. Na ya yega, tipaka mbechi, mbulizi. Kuna ya chila mwopi 7, na ajikora je, na zo musini ya, musini ya. Kuna ya chile mpastamu, na atantino neta kakuba doku. Yangwa neta kakuba doku. Na chuna hula nasi jirachi, na achieta kakumbechi, doku. Kwa shoma, kuna ya chila musini ya 3. Inisho medical account sabai ile bachaza mara bimanya abai je olemo na ajante ngeno le kambe accountant pate mukasente haleluya na jana akora na akora na akora wapo na mazina ya kana ndio le kanze muhereza chashwa chagaru chadira si chagaru abanye nda kuzamu Mokoro hanga kata kichirizi. Ya dombazo mwesi na ya mkaga. Kuna mwesi na ya mkaga. Na aje na nachoma. Hanga ya mpachansi. Aza university. Na rugon yomu ahu. Temba bazi. Ngele chumleo ni mkorate chuma ameo ni mugamba. Ruhanga na waza kuchimbe. Mecha mani na chichirizi. Ure echi na teka techi lebu njomu P5. Echi na yenze. Ruhanga ya chichirachi. Ya chukor. Ya chitopstam. Ngele ni what you want. Kwa tu mchigandroha. Ruhanga. Kanda yono chikanda ruhanga. Ushime kurangu wa chichiriza. Ruhanga ya kwezo mchi. Hallelujah. Kate ruhanga uzamani hakuwa na itinja mchikote kakia. Aha. Echa kashaku. Echo kubanza. Oleta kakudirati. Kumanye chori. Wachikwate echo mpo? Gambara mchizo kumanye chori. Kumanye chori. Kona wakio mwendo weko mkirasi yeko. Kina baraza kukara ishomiro shanga baralira ushanga banjira kuza ishomiro Kukaya abramu ya choli Tokali No chukolera kandu chukolera Tene chaka biri kumayecho li kujirachi
Echorinda, manye chorinda, know what you want. Echaka shat. Echasha mirokubole na kacha kuisabu singus. Wama ya kumanya chori, okamanya kumanya, echori kwenda, echaka shatu, jirenjeshu. Gamba mtuzu kuenjeshu. Kujirenjeshu. Tine roha. Hapa ni wako mko mkachi, gajoni. Ngahulina? No God. Manyoha, roha. That's the when you know God, you know peace. No God, no peace. Na maisa no ya K-N-O-W. No God, no peace. Wama nyaruhanga, no manyachi, of sin. But where there is no God, there is no peace. Ahata ni ruhanga tali ochi? Tali of sin. Of sin. Nega Yesu. Awuta. Gaga hati ni bunshemeza kamesi tikire obusinde obusinde ka Yesu obuta karebaka Shabe. Ruhanga oshti misa tatiko likwera kando ushoborozgona turakusima munonga habwe babaza unambwe chigamicho wagamba mwiritwe kuba rahabwisho mereri baha kandi ribire nyamani umudisi pipi yachitagwenda getronjera kuri hayo umutaje kibgawe kugira ngo gumene oliteka tekaho habwa bana bampaha abahure chigambo chawe Abone siraho kushoma. Obahere zamani. Nunomkenja lukuruga haliwe. Kando wabasise. Turashavira abazire bawe. Obahere zomcha. Turahayo abejesa. Abarehayo. Bakabatendeka. Bakabashongora. Kanda bakabaisa. Aholiku inangubahike. Mukamo chise kwa here zamani. Kando balevenene. Olevene famire zabo. Kando wateka teko mtosha. Bagume wakulebili kusimu imisho gawe. Egeo kwa shamba Yesu Kristo, kama wito. Urasa kubatikia haa, obundo lena ni mkujunwa. Nyerezo mkono kwawe, lero ojunwe, yose kuherezo mutisha. Mweba ni mnonga. Mwemera baju, mwatungemera na tulebe. Toko te, 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 te. Ata waju mwemera na.
Yesu, marimana kwende.
Mbeleze mkono mkarika mbibu kaa baby Otimu kama wanje Yesu Nda kusima hape nizoba Mwevale hapo kukamba hame na anye Mweni mkwachilo umutima kwa anje Musase kikione mkwa zuru mvutamanya Onyoze Kano shemeze. Elizwani mkwa achira. Uzomu linye. Ogumoko lesejo likukunda. Mkwa amuru kwa ajona. Mutasomu kama mkwa butali waho. Na kwa achira mnyebe mbele. Kwa kuruka hati. Nobusinjo butawaho. Amina. Ruhanga nikusimu hamgabana bawawa mpaha Bangewa ya tulesha alejo mpoha bata kumanyei baliku gamba Mungatula mamu nikoju nabantu bawe Ngeno wajune kandu wa hindwe mihangari hango jimu hendo Nikomka njimanyesa kema kwerezi Iyo kwa shabu Yesu Kristo kama weito Yesu asimwe Kate ruhanga wa zamani Kwanabasa kwa wajune Mwende hile niwechua hive mbo kuna hive akapendi kawandi. Orama yangu hile cha inesita gecheye. Owunda chivile. Kansha bachireta ambaha. Nerumu kama wacha ayote kushituka. Anza ugaro orawaji mwaje. Rangana wakazo mcha. Hino hile cha inesita gecheye. Alihaya inesita gecheye.
Oh, you know, Gabando, Penso Gaban, you know, I don't know what's my name. You know, 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 Kare, kwa zapoe merera, nero kereze mitkijayi tarimu kama, avali ilira, turazo kutungo mkile tpirire, nero kwe tebekasa chwenge chombo. Kansha be, kwe merere, aba kwa ya manje, avali kwe membera, mwje kwe membere, as we give our offertories to our God.
Ngwe
turaze kusima kandi twebwa kisho ngundi wukozire kwa kusima kandi twakwebaza Yesu Kristo mukama wetu ubushobozi bwona twayongera kugwa sate bike bigire ryawe ry'imbabazi umushahezi mbaha tukusimbe imbabazi n'uburungi bwawe kandi amo no gukunda ko watwunzire uwa ikize kweza mwana wo kunda munonga Yesu Kristo wabona bona Yesu ibwe munonga ahabwe yitaka yo mubiri kwe kandi kugira ngo tukacungurwa tutarwa mu bigi yitu tukaba bana bawe kandi ukatasa ubukangwa butari waho turijwe turakire Quatro, umubiri kandi amana shagame jya mukama Yesu Kristo mujyeho kandi mujyeho nicyo Kristo ko abafere ira musharaba umwakire wa mitima yanyu kandi ubutosha ugume musime
Amazing grace how sweet the sound
Time line
Waza kukubiza mente shongole echo Demi, awara ze kwija okushembera nibyo okutuka sakaramenteje nabo abatimbwe hengaro omu kanisa ya Anglican Church of God Uganda kandi abatakatimbweho turabasha banimwe klase zitandikire okwamuna na Bishop Ariyo naza kwija bedu kyamukanga tuba turabavugana turabasha kugira ngo mwize so konka abari ahembe hatiya nabo abatimbwe hengaro Bishop yatire hengaro Nuwa na hebe sakramente je baba takatifu ho mwe raze kuba mulekire
I want but not
let us join in our Lord's Prayer as we say, Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on us as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. As we forgive those who sin against us, lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil. For the kingdom, the power and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. God our Father, we say thank you for the opportunity that you have given us to hear from your word and for the sacrament that we have received as your children. We thank you, Lord, for our lives. We thank you, King of Glory, for this school of ours, Tara Town School. We thank you, King of Glory, for the board of directors, for the head teacher, for the teaching and non-teaching staff. We thank you, King of Glory, for the pupils of this school, the parents and the community around. King of Glory, we surrender them to you and we ask you, Lord, to keep them and always bless them. We know that they do. We thank you and we praise you. Through Jesus Christ, we pray. And Halima Mwena, Tubaya Ruhanga, Tubanga Wajuri Mbabazi, Abachiza Mishana Kwa Mishwe Kanda Wahezo Businje, Kando Mishogwara Angata Teitwe, Omwana Nomu Yarkwera. Kubalima Kubewe Mbele, Kubalinde, Kubabasi Se, Kubakura Akura Nise. Kuhere Zamani, Kuhereza ubwenge na no kwitegereza ukutandisa kibi na n'ikirungi wakoreka amani mu mirimo yanyu mu maka ganyu no mu kushoma kwanyu kaya gutaka tubwo twene kurwa hati na usinde butawaho kate
haleluya Yesu asimwe Yesu ni murungi ebirogena Kati kutere ngaro na karuru Kati tabona, cheka chemunonga, na chemunonga